All right, we got some weather coming our way. Let's go to the weather maps here with media forecaster Dennis Mattinson, noting rain and high elevation snow on the increase tonight through Saturday, all from a very moist northerly focused storm with Hawaiian connections. You know I love the weather talk. Think atmospheric river, but not as strong as some of those events that we've seen in the winter. Still, some areas in Mono County could get 2 to 2.5 inches of rain, up to 4 inches near the crest. Periods of moderate rain possible in the Owens Valley. Snow levels above 10,000 feet Friday, decreasing as the event progresses. Strong winds possible. Mono County pops looking at gusts of 40 to 60 miles an hour in some of those locations. By Saturday, precipitation tapers off. A flat upper level ridge moves in behind the existing system, exiting system Sunday and into Monday. Low tonight into tomorrow morning for Mammoth, 35 degrees. Bishop and the Owens Valley, about 49 degrees. Mammoth, June, Mono County for Friday, about a 70% chance of some rain and snow throughout the day. Southwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour, 52. Expected high in Bishop, Mammoth. Overnight lows about the lower 40s. Morning rain on Saturday, about 100% chance before tapering off. Southwest winds picking up 15 to 20 miles an hour through town. 47 the high in Mammoth. Overnight lows dipping back down into the mid-20s. And then look at Sunday. Sunny skies, light wind, 58 the high, low of about 30. My, what a lovely spring day. Friday, mostly cloudy conditions in the forecast for Bishop and the Owens Valley. Northwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour, 75 the expected high in Bishop. Overnight low is about 49 degrees. Hello. About a 60% chance of some morning rain showers Saturday for the valley. Southwest winds expected to kick up 15 to 20 miles an hour, 72 the high in Bishop. Overnight lows in the upper 30s. And Sunday, oh, look at that, sunny skies, light wind, 75 the expected high in Bishop. Overnight lows in the upper 30s. So a little bit of weather coming through, and then looks like we got some nice spring days to enjoy our lovely piece of heaven here in the Eastern Sierra. We are going to be off next week from news and information on Sierra Wave TV3. We'll be back the following week. I'm hoping everybody will enjoy their lives between now and then. This is Eastern Sierra News on Sierra Wave TV3. I'm Bob Todd. Have a great evening, everybody.